Hey guys, what is up? Welcome back to a brand new video. Today we are playing Uncharted 4 Chapter 17, for better or worse. Let's just go ahead and get right into it.
Oh, we're headed to the northern side of the island?
Yeah, New Devon, home to the founders of Libertalia.
And that's where Wraith is taking your brother.
The treasure's probably there. Just need to save Sam before they find it.
Look. Up there. I borrowed it from your shoreline friends.
You slid all the way down from there?
Yeah, it was the quickest way to get down to you. Now we just gotta figure out another way back up. Nate, boost me up this ladder?
Yeah, here. So, have you been here long?
On the island? A few hours now.
Did you see the colony?
I did. From the air.
Pretty incredible, right?
I didn't get the full tour. I was a little preoccupied with finding you.
Right. So, did Sully fill you in on the deal with this place?
Yep. Henry Avery, 400 million, 12 founders, hundreds of colonists. Something like that?
Yeah, that just about covers it.
Had some time to kill on the flight over. Wow. Is that an elevator?
Sure looks like it. I swear, Avery recruited the best engineers of his time.
He must have used it to move supplies upriver.
Yeah, that's a fair bet.
Nate, look, there's an opening up there.
There's your car. Just need to get up there.
Well, what do you think? Which way?
Well, let's take a look. Here we go. I can boost you up there.
Great. Do you think there's another way up? Hey, I see a path up here. There's a way through over there.
See if you can find something I can use.
Yep. Hold on. Look out. Hello.
Thanks. Hey, nice jump!
Not bad, right?
Way to go, Nate. Piss a girl like that off. Idiot.
Come on, I'll meet you around.
I'm okay! Sort of. Everything's under control!
See if you can get back up here.
Yeah. Yeah, roger that.
Nate, can you find a way out of there?
Looks like a dead end.
Well, maybe the elevator still works.
I doubt it. 300 years old. Been exposed to the weather, and who knows if it ever
works.
Oh, look, it works. I'll just meet you at the top, I guess.
Smokes.
I do, but there's been wet. So we can accidentally.
Who the hell?
Crap.
Fight them! Oh, shit! Right!
Hey! Nice move!
Nothing to it. Now then, which way's the car?
It'll be easier to spot from higher ground.
Right. Good idea.
Some exercise, at least, right?
Look, shoreline.
They found your car.
Technically, it's their car.
So, let's get it back.
You think she's with Drake? Gotta be. Some of the men said they heard a prop play, too.
Sounds no way I imagined that.
Over here!
Worth a shot.
Elena, come on!
I'm in! Go!
Pretty sure we lost him.
So here's my question. Why does Rafe Adler want Avery's treasure? It's not like he needs the money.
What's the glory? Doesn't want to be known as a guy who only got rich because of his inheritance. Walking away isn't an option for him.
Check out that elevator.
It's massive.
Bet you could write a killer article about all this.
I could. I doubt anybody would believe it.
Oh, you could take pictures, too.
I didn't bring my camera. Kinda wish I did, though. So, why do you think Sam didn't come straight to you after Rafe got him out of prison?
I think he wanted to gather every clue that Rafe had on Avery before bailing him. Plus, he needed time to come up with that crazy Alcazar story.
I just looked it up.
That is one crazy contraption.
It looks big enough to fit the car.
Well, here's hoping this one works as well.
Let's look around. Find out. Well, that didn't do anything.
Stop the water wheel.
Didn't really help us, though. All right, let's try something else.
Here's an idea. Maybe we can use the winch on the balcony down there.
Worth a shot. Go.
Stand clear. I got it.
Okay.
How's that?
Looks like I can get up there now. Thank you. Okay. Yet. Gonna climb higher. Need an elevator just to fix the elevator. Ever a doubt?
Oh, hold on. I'll stop the wheel. Okay, ready.
That's my girl.
I'm gonna detach the winch now.
Okay. Good call. Here we go.
Crap,
I'm coming!
Maybe I need to,
Oh, never mind.
Okay.
Hey, watch out!
Stay down. Use the car as cover. Let me see if I can flank them.
Okay, Nate?
Yeah.
Well, come on. You drive.
You sure? You seem to be doing fine.
After all that, I need a break. So I was thinking, all this engineering and architecture, it doesn't come cheap. Do you think there's even any treasure left?
We were wondering that ourselves.
There's the elevator.
goes nothing.
It's no use. The current's too strong.
Got control again.
We're getting there.
You didn't happen to bring us some spare clothes, did you?
I did.
Great.
They're on the plane.
Not great.
That dam. We can drive through the sluice gate.
Take the wheel a sec.
Oh, okay.
Cool. We're good. Here we go. Okay, I'll try the other one. Oh! I've seen that coming. And behind door number two. One's clear.
Nice work.
We're good. Here we go. Oh, it was close-ish.
You need to get more speed.
Watch this. Hang on!
We did it!
You sound surprised.
Maybe a little.
Yeah, hang on. And we're up. That elevator's working.
So far, we're two for two.
Yeah, which means we're due for some disaster.
Well, the water wheel's working. That bodes well. get that car onto the elevator.
Yeah. All right, let's get the car onto the elevator.
Come on, Nate. We should get to your brother. I wonder who lived here.
Probably the elevator keeper person.
The elevator keeper person?
Yeah, you know, how else are you gonna pass pirate safety inspections?
Okay.
Guys knew something big was going down. I'll hold it. Just get the car. Oh, that's heavy. Okay. Here goes nothing. Love that pirate engineer.
Wow. It's like a postcard.
Yeah, Libertalia. Come for the beautiful views, stay for the life or death gunfights. What made you change your mind?
Huh?
You said you almost didn't come back.
Oh, God. Barely. And, you know, there's a marriage vow thing.
For better or worse.
Here. Give me a hand with this.
All right.
Okay. You know, even if you think that you're protecting me, you don't have a right to shut me out like that. No matter what it is, you're supposed to come to me so that we can work through it together, as a team.
I know that. Really, I do. It's just...
You know, we should stay focused. There'll be time for this later.
Next stop, New Devon.
Sully, where are you?
Still in the air. Saw a bunch of shoreline vehicles heading north.
I guess we'll see them soon.
You two doing okay so far?
We hit a few hitches, but so far so good.
All right, good. Keep in touch, will you? I'm not the no-news is good news type.
We'll try. Over and out.
Okay, should be on the other side of the bridge. Tight.
Nate?
Hold on!
What?
Oh, I hate bridges! Hell.
Turn around! We're heading for the falls!
I can't! Current's too strong! Brace yourself!
Nate?
Hang on!
Nate! There! We can climb up those rocks!
On it! Go! Go.
I got it! Come on!
Waterfall! Waterfall!
Nate!
Okay! I'm okay! Hey!
The tree is not okay!
Oh, come on!
Over here, quick! For the car. Come on.
I wasn't trying to protect you. It's just I made a promise that I was done with this life.
We both did.
Yeah, but I broke it. I didn't tell you because I was afraid.
Afraid of what?
Of losing you. I guess I was, protecting myself, you know?
We have a lot of ground to cover.
Yeah. We should keep moving.
Yeah. This way.
At least we're on the right side of the river now.
Yeah. That would have been bad. I see an opening up there.
Good call.
Now, how do we get up there?
Avery sure picked a gorgeous island.
Well, maybe we can come back here on a vacation, huh?
Maybe.
Well, judging by the clothes, they're colonists. Maybe it was a fight?
No, I don't think so. Look how they're arranged.
Yeah, you're right. They're stacked. They were just shoved against the walls.
They were already dead when they were brought here. This is a mass grave, Nate.
Hello?
Who is this?
And look at the sign. Traitor. It's one of the rebels.
That's a bad way to die. Here's another one.
Sorry, buddy. No disrespect.
More gibbets.
Alright guys, that's going to be it for this video, so thanks for watching, hope you enjoyed it. Chapter 18 will be in the next one, or in the next couple of future videos, so stay tuned for that, and that's it, so peace out.